So we were in Amsterdam, and we were staying at this guy Tossin's house, a good friend of ours. Kind of in the middle of the city. We were just finished with our second European tour, and everything was going pretty good. Skeeter, he met this girl that lived next door to Tosses, and within a couple weeks he started living with her, you know? And I guess she had a lot of money or something because she was constantly buying him clothes and getting him lots of stuff and loaning him money, you know? And he was constantly going to the coffee shop and always getting the best herb and the best hash, you know? He was in good shape. She was really good looking. She was really cool. And I don't think he'd ever met her before, but she had, you know, other boyfriends, I suppose. Does that look like pus to you? I said, no, I think it's lint.